Are you part of the entourage?
Parang, no, parang wala pa akong, ano, basta when I found out that she was getting married, I sent her a message. Tapos nag-reply naman siya. I'm so happy for her.
Ano sabi niya sa'yo?
Sabi niya, thank you, I'm excited to be a wife and I'm excited to also be a mom. Sabi niya.
Pero I'm sure may invite ka, no? Pag na-reuse na yung invitation.
Of course, naman. Siyempre, I'd like to see my friend get married. Mm. It's such a beautiful time in someone's life, di ba? And I was there when sila ni Direk Paul were starting out. So, I've seen their love grow. Mm.
Hindi kaya mo ulaan ka pa niya.
But then I'll be so happy for her. I'll be happy for her. Oh, good for them.
Tibiyan ka ba?
Super akong late. Tapos
pero dumating ka pa yun?
Tapos na yung, I was the last one there. Ano, finals ng Talentado Pinoy. Pagdating ko doon, binuksan na lang ng mga guards ng Araneta for me. Kasi wala na, tapos na talaga. As in, pack up yung caterers lahat. Parang Cinderella na parang wala na. Wala na rin. Inaabos ako ba si Bianca, sila na lang yung huli. In-interview na lang sila. Basta alam niya na I went. Oo. No, I felt so bad nga eh. Pero yun ang important na I was there. I had to be there for my friends.